What is your gender? What is your age?
I am 17 to 19.
How often do you buy music magazines?
Yearly.
Who is your favourite band or artist?
It's probably All American Jacks.
Which is your favourite magazine out of the following? Mojo, NME, Q or Billboard? What colours do you associate with the genre indie rock?
Brown.
What three words would you use to describe the genre indie rock?
British.
Yeah, if you can.
Fun.
That is the one thing we don't like about magazines. It's too expensive, too much text, less interesting than others. What do you like about the music magazines to read? For me, reviews, interviews, charts, new artists, which have been going right over. How much would you be willing to pay for a music magazine? £1.50 to £2, £2 to £3. Sometimes for this year, more than 450. What free gift would you prefer to be included in the magazine? A free booth, post, a band t-shirt or whatever. How do you access your music? YouTube, CDs, iTunes, Spotify, or other. How many pages do you prefer in a music magazine? 20 to 30, 40 to 30, 30 to 50, 50 to 60, 60 to 70, 70 or more. What is your music taste? Pop, hip hop, indie rock, punk, rock or other. Finally, what kind of music magazine do you prefer? Formal, informal, social.